weather bulletin for the following county, Garden County, Nebraska. The National Weather Service in North Platte has issued a tornado warning for Western Arthur County in West Central Nebraska, Northeastern Deuel County in the Panhandle of Nebraska, Southeastern Garden County in the Panhandle of Nebraska, Northwestern Keith County in Southwest Nebraska, until 6:45 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. At 6:11 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Little Last Hill and moving northeast at 50 miles an hour. This storm is capable of producing a tornado in half-dollar size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. Impact, mobile homes will be heavily damaged or destroyed. Significant damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Flying debris will be deadly to people and animals. Extensive tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Ash Hollow State Historical Park, Malone, Clear Creek State Wildlife Management Area, Blue Water Battlefield State Historical Park, Buckboom Hill, Thelma and Jensen Lake. This includes Highway 61 between mile markers 130 and 133. This includes Highway 92 between mile markers 115 and 121. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. This is a tornado bulletin for the following county, Garden County.